Would you not care to enjoy your youth and beauty for all eternity? Fret not, my dear. I shall not force my friendship upon you like others might do. You control your life. You hold your destiny in your own hands.
You fiend.
Eh? How's that again?
You wear the flesh, but you're not a man! Devil, go away!
Although your acquaintance will be brief, let me introduce my companion, Doobie. As regrettably I am not to your taste, enjoy your time with him. Au revoir, mademoiselle.
Doesn't matter, does it? You're a zombie. Your kind don't deserve any introductions.
Sister! Poco!
Bitchy on your bright little face!
What did that? Bitchy. What's he got under there?
His mask! Look at it!
Look out!
Run, run, run!
He's chock-a-block with serpents!
Bit surprised, are ya?
They sank their fangs in his face! And more than just once!
How wearisome. I haven't the time to deal with any more of Dio's foolish games!
Damn, very well done. He squeezed out the poison. Good control. He's learnt a great deal about blood flow in a very short amount of time.
Baron Zeppeli! He's helping our boy after giving Jonathan his life energy when he died!
I'll use a bit of the great hormone I possess to turn these serpents back on their master!
Hmm.